Ryan G work together, Ryan S and Scott, and Indy and Becky. I'm going to come around and give you this worksheet. Jameson and Ryan G, you will be scenario number three. So here's how I want you guys to go about this. And you can use your other worksheet for reference because you'll need to do that. But you can also be on your devices right now. And if any of you need a device, I have iPads. So you're going to go through. The first thing you're going to do is read the scenario, okay? And these go in columns. So everything with scenario number one is in the first column. Does that make sense to everybody? All right, so you're going to read your scenario. And the first question it's going to ask you is, what financial information do you need? You're going to find that information by, at the very bottom of the column, going to these websites that they give you as resources, okay? So scenario number one, you would use Edmunds.com and KBB.com to find that information. And you guys can just sort of record this on any piece of paper. I don't need you to turn anything in, but we're going to present these as a class when you're finished, okay? And then the second thing you do is decide which financial decision-making strategy you're going to use. So of the four financial decision-making strategies we just talked about, pick one of those, how you're going to solve your situation, and sort of just implement it and tell me why you picked that one and how you would think it will be effective, okay? All right, so I'll give you guys a few minutes to get this done. If you have any questions, let me know. Yes, Jameson.
We're just buying a new cell phone. We're not having to pay our bill monthly, right?
Right.
Okay, so.
Because we had to do saving for college. College planning section.
And then, if you have kids that are lower functioning readers or mathematicians, you can use those lower functioning ones.
Yeah. Or what financial information do you need?
Same goals.
Right.
Yeah, it's part of what you do.
That makes sense.
How much is knowledge?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I'm going to share with you guys how much.
Okay. Awesome. And I found this one so excited. I was like, I need to make everyone copies.
Right.
I'm keeping it.
It's
cost possibilities.
Yeah. And have you seen
Wait, 54% graduate within six years?
It used to be five, now it's down to six because people take a year off.
So we would see how
something happens.
How
long is when you change majors and put it to five?
I've only known three people in my entire time at BG that have graduated in more than 5 years.
It doesn't usually happen. I think it's more for non-traditional.
Okay. What financial decision-making strategies can you use? You could definitely do cost comparisons.
Yeah.
You can definitely calculate your future expenses. You can definitely set a budget. What do you think is the most important out of all of them, though? Yeah, calculating future expenses, right? Because that's what we're trying to do, is you're going to be spending this money in the future. Use
You don't think about that.
Yeah. I don't have any doubt. I am an anomaly. I'd say 90-95% of people that go to college are in debt. There's just no chance. The only thing, I mean, I'd be up to my eyeballs in debt if it wasn't for my scholarships.
Yeah.
And I still spent money throughout the years. I'm spending, even with everything else, I still have rent to pay, utilities, gas, food. I live off campus.
You guys be done in about a minute, or do you need a little longer? Okay, so we're gonna wrap it up. Who wants to present their findings first? Alright, Jameson and Ryan G, go ahead, tell us what you found.
So we decided.
Which scenario were you
first buying? Sorry. Yeah, we're buying a cell phone plan, and we did ask an extra question, which was, will we have to pay for the plan itself, or do we have to buy the phone? She said we just have to buy the phone. So me and Ryan G decided, or Ryan G and I, sorry, we're going to compare the cost of the top three phones, then we're going to select one, then we're also going to ask if there's any trade-ins, and if our contract is up with our parents, so we can get an upgrade at a cheaper price, and then we're going to budget our money to see how long it takes for us to save the particular amount it costs for our phone.
Awesome. Good job. That's all the strategies.
Do the best we can.
Who wants to go next? All right, go ahead. So we have a scenario of saving for a car, and we would like to buy a car in the next year, so we don't have to rely on family members for school or work. The very first thing, the financial information, we said was to look at cost of cars in our area. And then actually what we found was using the two websites provided were probably not our best option. If we're looking for cheap car paying cash only, we went to Craigslist, which is where we found the car. Some strategies we used.
Cost comparison, comparing different cars and the options that come with those cars. The cost benefit analysis. We looked at if you buy a real cheap car, you might have more money put into repairs, so your benefits might be lower. Or if you bought a little bit more expensive car that doesn't need repairs, then your benefits would be better. Calculating future expense, we talked about the cost of repairs in the future. If you bought something foreign, it would cost more money to repair. And also looking at gas mileage and how much your gas is going to cost you. In our budget, we didn't quite get to that, but
that's okay. Okay, thank you. Good job. Ryan, Edison, Scott.
We were saving for college, and we decided that the financial information we would need would be the price of college, how much it would cost on average to go to have your tuition board, books, all your supplies, everything. And College Board helped out a lot. It's a pretty usable site, easy site to get your information from. And then we would have to say that the financial decision-making strategy that we would use is calculation of future expenses or budgeting. If we're planning for college, then it's kind of in the future that we would have to attack that. So start saving now.
Perfect.